ये है कि यू गेट ऑल काइंड ऑफ स्टफ अंडर वन. सो लेट्स गो एंड लेट्स बाय सम मेकअप.
सो वी हैव एंटर्ड द स्टोर एंड नाउ लेट्स सी व्हाट ऑल वी बाय. एक्चुअली आई हैव टू बाय सम परफ्यूम्स मे बी और सम आई शैडो, सम लिपस्टिक, व्हाट नॉट. Come here, you can't go without shorts. Simply. Any girl can't.
The Body Shop is my one of the favorite brands which I use for the body wash and moisturizer and some serum. So let's see what they have on.
Watching date with Tanishq and मैं वापस आ चुकी हूँ to do a makeup haul for the makeup I bought in Kathiawar stores Hyderabad. So मैंने आपसे कहा था कि we will be doing a haul, not exactly haul but I will be just showing you what all did I buy from there. So even I did not open it yet. They gave me a nice kit and they just kept all the products into that. So now आपके सामने उसकी unboxing करेंगे. So this is a pouch from Kathiawar. I think the camera can really see Kathiawar is written over there. So this pouch is gifted by them, which is really nice, golden color, my favorite color. And they just gifted me this one with the products I bought. So let's get started with the first product. So this is a shadow palette which I bought. This is how it looks, all the shimmer shades. And also I bought this because it had these yellow and rose gold, red and all the bright colors, because usually I use nude shades and I apply nude makeup on my face as I am applying right now. So but I just love this because it's happening a half thick eyeshadow. So I like this. So now the second product. So this is a shadow palette which I bought for. This is the eye pigment, which is in copper color. Basically, I don't use much makeup and all these, you know, shimmer kind of stuff, except highlighter, of course. लेकिन ये जो था ये मुझे कुछ happening लगा and I thought of trying it once. This is again from Faces and I'm opening it for the first time. So this is a Faces ka eye pigment. Color is copper. As you can see this, this is a Faces ka copper. And I'll just show you how it looks. This is how it is. You can use it for your eye pigment and for your eyes or for your lips or for your cheeks as well, which gives you a little bit of shine. Third one is again from Faces. This is a brow kit, like an eyebrow kit, because I am never off to my work without doing my eyebrows. Doesn't matter if I'm applying my makeup or not, but I'll be applying my eyebrows. It's quite new. So it's a brow kit which I bought again from Faces. And the next one is, now it's Maybelline Light Medium shade number 20. It's a finishing powder. Usually compact rakhte hain sab log. मैं भी रखती थी बट वेन आई एम शूटिंग एंड आई एम ऑफ इन सनलाइट फॉर लॉट ऑफ टाइम एंड आई एम जस्ट वर्किंग अंडर दोज लाइट्स एंड एवरीथिंग एंड आई नीड माई मेकअप टू यू नो स्टिक ऑन माई फेस फॉर अ लॉन्गर पीरियड एंड स्टिल बी ग्लोइंग सो आई वुड लाइक टू गो फॉर अ लूज पाउडर इंस्टेड ऑफ डूइंग अ कॉम्पैक्ट क्योंकि कॉम्पैक्ट थोड़ा चौकी लगता है आफ्टर अ वाइल इफ यू आर वर्किंग इन सनलाइट which is just my personal observation. And the next one is this. Oh yeah, this is a Chamber ka liquid lipstick. Basically I'm a lipstick lover. I think mere makeup vanity mein you will find all kind of shades which I never wear, of course, because usually I wear only the lighter shades and the new shades or maybe the light pink maximum if I'm going for a party or something. Otherwise I never apply the darker shades, but still I have all the dark shades available in my vanity. Is good. So if you're going for a coffee date, you can use it. I don't have any plans though, but yeah. So this is a kind of little darker shade from my usual shades. I'll apply it and show you once in my other videos probably. So this is the thing. One more lipstick. This is a Revlon ka matte lip color. Revlon is my favorite brand because whenever I'm shooting I use Revlon or MAC. This is some Revlon ka matte lip color Ultra HD, which is in pink color, my guess is. So this one and the next one is gonna be again a lipstick. I don't know, I try a lot not to buy lipsticks, but I don't know, whenever I see them I'm like, I'm gonna use this shade and I'm gonna use that shade, of course, but in my career, in my future, in my past, I don't think so I have used any color more than a coffee color or more than a nude skin color or more than a pink color maximum. Hand cream. This is a Cherry Blossom Fior de Parisior Daily Perfume Hand Cream. And trial packs which are given to me as my complimentary gift by Karya Ward Store. So ye hai kuch Maybelline ke liquid foundations in natural shades, which is like a free complimentary gift given by them. So these I'm gonna try. If it is good, I'm gonna buy and I'm gonna recommend to you, of course. So these were the products, and now I'm gonna show you one more thing which I was always used to think that I was always thinking that, you know, one day I should buy the full set of brushes. So I bought this. This is a Vega Club brush kit. Okay. And it comes with all sort of brushes. You can open it like this and you can see. There it is. All sort of brushes. Thing which I bought from Karya Ward in Hyderabad, and I think I already had a lot of makeup bits. I still bought them, I don't know why, but I'm just a makeup lover like every other actor. So I bought these, and this is it. Alright guys, so this was a makeup video from me, your Tanishq Rajan. Please keep showering all your love to my channel Day to Day Tanishq. I will be coming again and again with lots of more interesting videos, and I'll be entertaining you forever. Please do not forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, and I will come again. We will have lots and lots of fun together. Lots of love.